not a problem with hate. I can't go on.